this week and it's pre-prepared, you know, for packing. Yeah. So.
All right, good. So what? Anna, one question for you. What? Wong. Come on. I can't hear you. Speak louder,
how
sorry.
How long have you been? How long have you been in the industry?
I have been in the industry for a year and 8 months. Yep.
Is this your first job?
Nope. This is not my first job. What? I've had a lot of random jobs, from washing pots and pans as the kitchen boy to cleaner for my family's furniture company. And to your coolie, moving heavy furniture, to assembling, and then up to actually selling the furniture themselves, and actually partially running the furniture company.
Are your family running the furniture company?
Yes, they are.
Mm. Okay, and now you've decided to be an executive in a stockbroking firm.
Yep, correct.
Why? Your family has a business to run.
Correct. But it was my dad's blood and sweat, so it will always forever be his own business.
Uh-huh.
And I intend to just, me and my brother, we intend to start off something on our own and learn about the world instead of just, you know, be confined to Ipoh. To be not comfortable, to get out there and learn more about corporate world, meet you new people, Mr. Jeremy. Yeah.
Okay, well.